everything 100% because you have nothing else to do. And that's something which gives me a lot of strength. Doing a Tour of California is hard. Doing Dauphiné is hard, but it's nothing as hard as the Tour de France. I have no doubt that I'll be back on my level, where I was before, maybe even better. The pressure is there, of course, and the pressure will never disappear.